Ayeo guys, Karma back with another video, and I'm in Loomian Legacy because I have a method to show you for leveling, alright? A lot of people don't know this yet just because how this is only in new servers, and the way you could tell if it's a new server, if you beat the first gym or if you see other people have their first gym badge on their like little dot thing, that means it's a new server. So to get a new server, you have to try and go to the lowest server possible, or just join a friend that's in a new server or something. But you get into a new server and then come to route 3 and talk to this girl. All right, this trainer is one of the trainers that you can redo over and over if you leave route three and keep doing it over and over. See, watch this. I'll talk to her, fight, and basically you just keep fighting her, you get money, you get XP. So basically right now you just fight her and you get about like 100 and something XP. Because she has a pro pay which gives about 100 XP in battle. This one gives like 60, I don't know, 72. Whoa, okay, 72 plus 110. So that's like 180 XP each time. And it's faster than methods like farming, what is it called? The forest in Chesmatown. Chesmatown farming isn't that great at all, because I mean, it's not that great. I mean, I'm not saying it's really bad, but I'm not saying it's the greatest method, because even though there's second evolutions there that you kill, or not kill, knock out, there are lots of lower level things that give you like 20 XP, and the rate of getting a second evolution to knock out is not that high. So it's like you get 20 XP, then you get 60 XP, or you can get consistent 30 to 40 XP over here. So I don't know. All right, well, once you're done with that, you want to leave route 3. So you can either go up there to Sylvian City, or you could come here to route 2, or you can rejoin the game, or you could press this button if you have it available, because there is a cooldown every time you use it. It's a 5-minute cooldown. So you just leave the premise, and when you use that, get unstuck from route 3, you'll go to route 2 entrance. Then go to route 2, then go back, and then you just want to walk back to the girl, and then you could talk to her again and battle her over and over. Well, if you keep doing this, if you not over and over, but you can only do it once. Why is this not loaded in? There we go. But yeah, you could just keep doing it over and over. Some people rejoin the game, but I mean, I don't know how long it'll actually take to rejoin the game, because the loading screen, I didn't time it. I mean, it's not that slow, the loading screen. So I mean, it's up to you what you do, because you can get into battles like that, which would be really annoying. You get money too. Also, you get like 300 each battle you win. So if this video helped you at all, or if you liked it, drop a like, subscribe if you're not already, and turn on notifications, and I'll see you guys in another video. Peace.